While the rest of the class is off running around at recess, our next musical act is touring the world, opening for huge acts, and promoting a new record. Here's the kicker though, they're 12 and 14 years old. How in God's name do you live any sort of normal life when you're doing that kind of publicity, that kind of hectic life? Well, I'm gonna find out with the Clique Girlz right here on andPOP. Your webisodes, I got like caught up in the Clique Girlz website, and I think I've watched like all 26 or whatever since 3 days ago.
Yeah.
So first off, let's talk about Japan. Okay, you know it must be hard for you guys to live a normal life, and you're like, yeah, I know, I hear so many people say, oh yeah, we're just normal people, but you are not normal girls. Okay, you went to Japan. You had a spa day. You got your crazy nails done.
Yeah,
what was that all
yeah.
like for you?
That was crazy. I mean. We went to Japan. It was the most amazing experience, you know, and we performed at the Tokyo Dome, and it was so much fun.
That was actually the first time we went to Japan. We actually have been there twice. The second time is when we got our crazy nails done.
Like, I wanted to know, how do you guys manage to balance a social life? I mean, you're all over the world, like you said. Is it just the three of you that are friends,
no,
or do you have other
friends?
No, we have friends back home, like in New Jersey.
And we have friends in LA, and actually sometimes we meet, well, not people our age, but sometimes like when we go around, we'll like meet fun people, and you know,
since there's so many older people in this business, all our friends are like really old.
Yeah.
Very nice.
No, I mean like not
it's
like
true,
old
though.
Like
not
old,
like old. Not like hey Paris, how you doing?
No, not like that. I was lying on the
What would you guys say is your favorite part of your music? And I mean, because that's why we're here, right?
Exactly.
What stands out about your music?
Probably your three-part harmony.
Yeah, most people say we sound like Wilson Phillips
or
Dixie Chicks. Something.
Because all of our choruses and our songs are three-part harmony. And I don't know, that's just what we've been trademarking.
Yeah, we each have like kind of different voices that all like blend together so well.
Yeah. Can you give me an example of this three-part harmony?
Sure.
Maybe say and sing andPOP for us.
Don't you know that I'm a hip-hop queen, a rock and roll dream, it's all bling bling. I'm the star of the scene, yeah, check me out, see what I'm all about. I'm the one that you want, the one you can't have, the girl that you call who doesn't ever call back. Just look at me, I've got everything. Then I woke up.
Oh my God. See, that is why they are 14 years old, 12 years old, and famous right now. I was wondering what it takes, but if you can do that, no kidding. No wonder why you guys are famous.
Thank you so much
for taking the time to chat with us.
Thank you so much.
I can't wait to see you guys tonight.